the small ones, and the big spawners were over here. That's where we were having our best luck.
Oh, you might kick in reverse. I see him.
Oh, it's a big one. And it's over that rock. Oh, man. Fuck, that snapped the line tight. Must have landed right on his nose, because it was like, I don't know how many seconds I've hit in the water.
Oh, nice.
That's a beauty. I love when that worm just pops up the line, eh? Keep that worm perfect shape.
Splash.
Splash, splash, splash. She's not going to want to be netted. She's actually playing kind of, I'm surprised. She's cooperating so well. Oh, that's a good one.
Nice.
Of course I forgot the, even though I went to get the tail out of the truck, I forgot it.
Oh. Beauty.
Not too bad. Probably,
that's a beauty.
High twos, maybe.
Any more of those pinks there, Raby?
Here, trying. And the bass weren't biting, so we came up for an explorer and we brought a flat on. And I landed, the only one I landed was, what, 15 maybe? 15 inches? Not too bad. I was surprised to see it. Like, surprise I.
Oh, fish on.
Fish on? Yeah, buddy. Oh, it's a pig. You like the orange fucking crinkle today. Is that your first cast of it?
Yeah.
Jeez. Give him some blood play. I'm getting all over the rug. She's clean, man. These fish aren't as fucking dark as I thought they'd be. Nope, yeah, don't look at the rod. That's nice. Look at that dude right in the corner of the mouth.
Sure.
Beauty, man.
My bass virginity is broken in for this year.
Yeah. Your 2013 bass virginity. It's a way to do it, too. It's not a bad fish.
Beauty.
Fucking right where she's supposed to be. Okay. Over there, good. Don't get... Trying to get too close to that bed because of that tree. I lost the good fish in the snag over there. I got one on. Fish on. Oh, it's really good.
Yeah, I'll get my line over. Oh.
There's another little tree found in the park of duty. Oh.
Another one from your proud sponsor, Barbecue Corn Chips. And
oh. Just rolled up in the line.
Eh.
Ooh. That's a hefty fish, man.
I know.
Just rolled in the line anyway. Dude, it hooked right in the fucking side of the mouth. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, that's one right there. Oh, she got me.
Beauty.
There you go.
Yeah.
I think it was pretty nice though. Really roundy, but tippy as fuck out of it. For these open these trees, I have, don't think I've got by here without getting fish this year. Even before this one. There's lots of like little ones here. Every time.
I should have started.
Yeah, I know. Get on it. Well, we can't. This land is He was getting the fuck up over. Oh, fish!
Oh, the...
This is the fish, man. Lots of little ones that was open. Just dead. I got a whole bunch of them out there. Bites and fish all in there.
Just tightened up so much. Oh, another one.
It was like a pound, 1 pound fish.
Nice.
Beauty. Get in, man. Double up. Yeah. I'm hooking these big ones down here forever. It's up there for my bigger one over here. Bigger one over there.
Oh, nice. You need a hand with the net?
No, I'll be alright. Fuck, okay, it's always amazing how hard they pull. So strong. Oh, it's just like a solid, just a solid muscle.
No.
Well into the threes, I just don't know how far into it is we're talking. Oh, that's a fucking beast. Nah, it's like three and a bit, maybe. Hooked right in the fucking top of the lip. That's fantastic.
And this ball, beauty.
That's pretty fish. The camera really shooting at it?
Yeah, now it is. Perfect.
A lot of hard beats. You can actually stop anything. All the fish is hard beats. Anywhere from like 7 to like 15 bucks at each plug. Every once in a while you'd run into the odd like $4 plug, $3 plug, but one of my best crankbaits is a fucking Zeller's, like, Zeller's brand one. And it was, like, really ugly, and I took it with a fucking pen knife, and I scraped all the fucking paint off of it. Fish? Oh, man. Good one? Or another three branch? Come on, fish. Is it a good one?
No. Oh, that's too far away.
That's a good one.
Nice.
Beauty, man.
Fucking shoot you right there.
Nice. Way down.
You wanna net it for me?
Baits
Rock, this one's really hooked. I don't know if I can get this sucker out.
What? Oh, yeah, yeah. Show the trick.
Pirate? Okay.
Don't pull on the hook. Show the trick. Take it. Push on it. It'll come pop straight up.
Nice.
Go ahead. Good. But I'd never had a phone or anything.
Pardon me?
But I haven't made a phone or anything. So I'd call him to see how he's doing.
Oh, it doesn't matter. A fish is a fish.
Yeah, definitely.
Bigger than I thought it was.
And then I'm like casting the tree and then the line disappearing out of your fingers as fast as like the line's just like through your hands. The fish is running. It's pretty sweet. You can get a big fish on the fire. That's pretty cool. You can get any color on the fire though. I'll ask her. And I went to go give it a really solid try the one day and I broke my fly rod. On that day. Hope it came off my fire, that's mad. Then I didn't have my fire the rest of the day. Well, I didn't have that fire. I could have used my 8-way, but I was like, meh, it's over. Weird how it, like, just shuts off, eh?
Bass?
Yeah.
I know.
I think it's just the area. It's not the fish. Are you over in that corner? Mm. Were you in that corner?
Yeah.
Were you right in the corner?
Yeah.
Oh, why do I sit down?
That's what I said.
I sit down, man.
Beauty!